Bonita, bonita música. ¿Sabes tú qué es lo que yo encuentro? Que se mete mucho en la...
Se mete en la música.
Se mete en la música.
Se pierde.
Sí. Por eso le decía yo adelante, no sé si él estaba tocando o la guitarra, o la guitarra no estaba tocando él.
So fast.
The government there tried to do this huge study on folk music with many people. And so they sent out people from the city, but they didn't go to the right people. They went to people that were more established at playing this kind of music. And by the time it reached Mexico City, it had kind of been stripped of a lot of its African roots.
And they play together, and it's like there aren't any recorded songs. They just play, and they'll play like a couple traditional ones, and then it's complete freestyle. So you have like, sometimes two jaraneros will battle each other, and who comes up with the quickest shit on the top, you know? So there's like this hip-hop element to it.
And so a group of musicians from Veracruz heard what the government was kind of endorsing, and like, that's not true Son Jarocho. So they started a movement in Veracruz.
You picked them up and...
Yeah, and I started learning them. Then there's some that are like, part of a new movement within Son Jarocho, mm-hmm. called Escate. The sound is so warm, it becomes like, it's muy adictivo, ¿sí? Adictivo.
Por la justicia al dolor, por la justicia al dolor, por en la tierra sembrada, por la justicia al dolor, mirando el sol apostado del pueblo trabaja.
What's happening is it's like incredible. It's kind of like, it, in and of itself, it's what's kept me from getting my record done. Because it's just like, oh, what's this like rock shit? I don't want to hear about it, you know? This is like gente and communities that are like really, really building some powerful bridges.
Perdido.
soledad.